बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। वेलकम टू अल-मुनीर हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम। टू क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न यूनिट नंबर 9 एंड द टॉपिक इज हीट एंड फ्रॉम योर अमेजिंग साइंस बुक। दिस इज योर अमेजिंग साइंस बुक बाय ऑक्सफोर्ड। हीट, फायर गिव्स अस हीट। Fire gives us heat. आग जो है वो हमें heat देती है. Heat. Fire gives us heat. We can feel the heat coming from a fire on our face and hands. Fire gives us heat. Fire हमें heat देती है और we feel that and we can feel the heat coming from a fire on our face and hands. और हमें अपने hands और face पर fire की जो heat है वो feel होती है. Heat makes us feel warm. We feel warm when we are close to the source of heat. Heat makes us feel warm. Heat जो है वो हमें गर्माइश महसूस करवाती है, यानी heat से हमें गर्मी महसूस होती है. We feel warm, हम गर्माइश महसूस करते हैं when we are close to the source of heat, और जब हम एक जो heat का ज़रिया है उसके नज़दीक होते हैं. We do not feel so warm when we are further away from the source of heat, और हमें उतनी heat महसूस नहीं होती जब हम उससे heat के source से दूर होते हैं. दोबारा पढ़ेंगे. Fire gives us heat. We can feel the heat coming from a fire on our face and hands. So we feel heat on our face and hands. Heat makes us feel warm. We feel warm when we are close to the source of heat. We do not feel so warm, हम उतना गर्म महसूस नहीं करते when we are further away from the source of heat. Like this boy, he is further away from the heat, so he is not feeling so warm. They all are near to the, they are all close to the source of heat, so they are feeling more warm than this boy. So children sitting close to the fire are warmer. We do not feel the heat if there is an object between us and the source of heat. अगर हमारे दरमियान में और सोर्स ऑफ हीट के दरमियान में if there is any object, कोई चीज़ हो, we do not feel heat, हम heat महसूस नहीं करते. We sit under a tree to protect ourselves from the heat of the sun. We sit under a tree or to protect ourselves, हम tree के अंडर उसके shadow में बैठ जाते हैं from the heat of the sun, sun की heat से बचने के लिए, क्योंकि because we feel too much heat from the sun, so we sit under the tree to protect ourselves from the heat of the sun. It is cool under the shade of a tree, because we feel cool under the shade of the of a tree. Uses of heat. Heat is a kind of energy. Heat is a kind of energy. Heat energy ki ek kisam hai. It can do work. It can make other things work. Ye kaam khud bhi, it can do work, ye kaam kar sakti hai. Aur ye dusron ko bhi, dusri cheezon ko bhi work karne mein help karti hai. For examples, burning coal in a steam engine helps the engine to move. अब जो burning coal है एक steam engine में, it helps the engine to move. Engine को move करने में help करता है. A hot iron helps us to iron clothes. And hot iron, if the iron is not on, this the iron is switched off, the plug off, then you can iron the clothes? No, we can't iron the clothes. The a hot iron helps us to iron clothes, and fire helps us to cook food. And fire helps us to cook food. As you see your mother in the kitchen, she cooks food on a stove and there is a fire in the stove. With the help of fire, she cooks food. Burning coal in a steam engine makes the engine move. You can see in this picture, the burning coal smoke देख रहे हैं, the burning coal जो है वो engine को help करता है move करने में. Heat energy comes from burning wood. लकड़ियाँ जलाने से भी हमें heat मिलती है. Paper and other fuels. Heat energy comes from burning wood, paper and other fuels. Heat is produced when we rub our hands together. जब हम अपने हाथों को रब करते हैं, जब हम अपने हैंड्स को रब करते हैं, the heat is produced. We wear woolen clothes to keep us warm. In winter, we wear woolen clothes to keep us warm. So woolen clothes also keep us warm. Let's read this page again. Uses of heat. Heat is a kind of energy. It can do work. It can make other things work. For example, burning coal in a steam engine helps the engine to move. A hot iron helps us to iron clothes. Fire helps us to cook food. Burning coal in a steam engine makes the engine move. Heat energy comes from burning wood, paper and other fuels. Heat is produced when we rub our hands together. And we wear woolen clothes to keep us warm. Come to the next page. Animals have hair or fur on their bodies to keep them warm. एनिमल्स के बॉडीज में जो हेयर और फर होती है दैट कीप्स देम वार्म. अ पोलर बियर लिव्स इन एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड क्लाइमेट. जो पोलर बियर है, यू कैन सी ही लिव्स इन एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड क्लाइमेट. देयर इज आइस ऑल द वे. सो अ पोलर बियर लिव्स इन एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड क्लाइमेट. द हेयर और फर ऑन देयर इट्स बॉडी कीप वार्म. So conductors of heat. The sources which conduct the heat. Heat can pass through some solids such as metals. Metals through which heat can pass easily are called good conductors of heat. जो हीट है, हीट कैन पास थ्रू सम सॉलिड्स. हीट जो है कुछ सॉलिड्स में से पास हो जाती है, गुजर जाती है, सच एज मेटल्स, जैसे कि मेटल्स में से, और मेटल्स थ्रू विच, और ऐसे मेटल्स जिनमें से हीट इजीली पास ऑन हो जाती है, डेट आर कॉल्ड गुड कंडक्टर्स ऑफ हीट. कुकिंग पॉट्स आर मेड ऑफ मेटल्स बट हैंडल्स आर मेड ऑफ वुड और प्लास्टिक. सो विच आर द गुड कंडक्टर्स इन विच द हीट कैन पास इजिली आर कोल्ड गुड कंडक्टर्स ऑफ हीट. हीट कैन नॉट पास थ्रू सम सॉलिड्स सच एज वुड, प्लास्टिक एंड रबर. In these solid things, the heat cannot pass because if we heat the wood, it will be burned, plastic will be burned and rubber also. So solids through which heat cannot pass are called poor conductors of heat. So they are called poor conductors of heat. The metal through which heat can pass easily are called good conductors of heat, and the metals heat cannot pass through them are the solids. The solid metals from which the heat cannot pass through, like wood, plastic and rubber, they are poor conductors of heat. Clear? So solids through which heat cannot pass are called poor conductors of heat. What is the difference in between good conductor and poor conductors of heat? The good conductor of heat, the solids, metals, through which heat can pass easily are called good conductors of heat. And the poor conductors of heat are those solids through which heat cannot pass are called poor conductors of heat. Handles of cooking pots are made of materials that are poor conductors of heat so that we do not burn our hands when cooking. ठीक है? The handles of cooking pots are made of materials that are poor conductors of heat so that we do not burn our hands when cooking. तो जब हम cooking कर रहे होते हैं इसी वजह से हमारे हाथ जो है वो नहीं जलते. Now it's your exercise time. Fill in the blanks. The A is fire gives us heat. B is heat is a kind of energy. Number C, heat can do work. Heat energy comes from dash wood, paper and other fuels. Heat energy comes from burning wood, paper and other fuels. So write burning in D. E1 is metals through which heat can pass are called dash conductors of heat. Abhi humne padha tha, the metals through which heat can pass easily are called good conductors of heat. Now it's your copy work. Answer the following questions. You have to do this work on your copy, on your proper type copy. So question number one is, what is heat? And the answer of this question is, heat is a form of energy. H-E-A-T, heat. I-S is a F-O-R-M, form. O-F of E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy. Heat is a form of energy. Question B is, where does heat energy come from? Heat energy comes from the sun and from burning things. Heat energy comes from the sun and from burning things. Question C is, why do animals have hair or fur on their bodies? And the answer, animals have hair or fur on their bodies to keep warm. Animals have hair or fur on their bodies to keep warm. Question D is, what are good conductors of heat? Good conductors of heat are solids through which heat can pass. Good conductors of heat are solids through which heat can pass. And the last question, question E is, what are solids through which heat cannot pass called? अब वो वाले solids जिनके अंदर से heat नहीं गुजरती उन्हें हम क्या कहते हैं? Solids through which heat cannot pass are called poor conductors of heat. Solids through which heat cannot pass are called poor conductors of heat. So this was your copy work. And here is a worksheet which you have to do on your copy and paste it on your copy. Circle the heat sources in the kitchen. You can see this iron is also a source of heat. If it is hot iron, then we can iron our clothes. The cooking oven, the cooking range is also a source of heat because the fire is in the oven, in the stove. So this is also a source of heat. So circle it also. The electric kettle. The electric kettle is also a source of heat. So circle it. So class, this was your unit number 9. You have to learn all the question answers and the filling the blanks also. And you have to do the work according to the given pattern, because you have to do fill in the blanks in book and the question answers on your copies. And you have to learn this lesson also. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.